Welcome to Turn of Speed. I'm Rachna Tyagi. Today we're going to talk to you about MG Aster's ADAS features that are camera, radar, as well as sensor based.
Also, MG Aster gets AI inside and ADAS outside.
Now, the MG Aster comes with 14 autonomous level 2 ADAS features,
all of which assist the driver with the help of advanced tech to enhance their driving.
So right here, just below the massive MG logo, sits the radar. And this radar calculates the distance of the car right ahead of yours. So as part of the ADAS features, the MG Aster also gets a camera that's located right here on the windshield, as well as on both the ORVMs, just beneath them. The rear of the MG Aster also gets a combination of camera as well as sensors.
Let's take a look at MG Aster's Lane Assist system. Select the Lane Assist system and press Lane Departure Warning or LDW. What this will do is prevent your vehicle from drifting out of its lane into another lane by either warning you or taking the requisite action. You can choose to switch it off as well. Then there is Lane Departure Prevention or LDP, which also warns the driver when their vehicle begins to drift into another lane without the turn indicator, and with the help of steering input or brake application, helps bring the vehicle back into its lane. The Lane Keep Assist feature, or LKA, uses lane markings on the road with the help of cameras and sensors and prevents your vehicle from veering off into another lane. On the home page of the MG Aster's touchscreen, press the More button to go to Vehicle Settings. In that menu, select Forward Collision Warning from the menu options and decide if you wish to receive an alert or if you wish to enable emergency braking. We also chose the Pedestrian Auto Emergency Braking. This is a great ADAS feature that takes action for you or prompts you, depending on what you choose, to avoid a frontal collision and thereby keeps you safe. Under MG Aster's other ADAS feature, Rear Drive Assist, come Lane Change Assist and Blind Spot Detection, which alert you about traffic on either side of your vehicle with a glowing sign in your left or right ORVM.
There's also Rear Cross Traffic Alert, and what this does is that it warns you about blind spots as well as approaching vehicles and pedestrians, and it also warns you to apply your brakes. There's also Adaptive Cruise Control, and that is activated with the help of this lever right here, or the yaw stick, whatever you'd like to call it.
This helps in maintaining a set speed and following distance from the vehicle ahead of yours by adjusting the vehicle's speed. Push it down to reduce speed and push it upwards to increase your speed.
Then there's the Speed Assist system, and what that basically does, it captures all these speed signs on the road and helps you drive better.
Exceed the speed limit and it'll warn you to slow down.
When the intelligent mode is engaged, what the MG Aster will do is that basically it will slow down to a speed of the road sign.
What makes driving the MG Aster with ADAS features a truly joyous experience are notifications such as these.
Speed breaker ahead, left curve ahead, right curve ahead,
which truly enhance your driving experience. And last but not the least is an intelligent headlamp mode that dims the light while using high beam and aids in reducing the glare for drivers of vehicles approaching in the opposite direction.
So friends, that in a nutshell was everything that you needed to know about MG Aster's ADAS features. Do let us know if you've enjoyed watching our video. And don't forget to like, share, as well as subscribe to our YouTube channel, Turn of Speed. See you in the next one. Ciao!